What's happening, foxy mamas and cat daddies? It's the Blaxploitation Fanatic with another episode of Blaxploitation Beauties, where we bring you some of the finest, foxiest females from the Blaxploitation era. Today, we are talking about Judy Pace. And Judy Pace is one of those actresses who personifies the Blaxploitation period. She starred in several popular Blaxploitation films and also appeared in episodes of several Black sitcoms in the 70s. Gorgeous and sexy, she was dubbed the Black Barbie or the Black Babydoll, and several publications held her as one of the most beautiful women to ever appear on screen. Pace had done quite a bit of TV work before the Blaxploitation era began, so she wasn't a new face to the screen. Her first Blaxploitation entry was Cotton Comes to Harlem, where she plays the girlfriend of Reverend Deke O'Malley, played by Calvin Lockhart. She was also in Cool Breeze with Dalmas Rasulullah, The Slams with Jim Brown, and guest starred on an episode of Shaft when it became a TV series. In addition, she appeared on episodes of several Black sitcoms in the 70s like Sanford and Son, That's My Mama, Good Times, and What's Happening. I guess the only one she missed was the Jeffersons. She was married to legendary baseball player Curt Flood until his death in 1997. And an interesting fact is that Judy was the first African-American bachelorette on the dating game in 1965 or 1966, which is when Flood first saw her and began courting her. They dated until 1970 and then married in 1986, after her divorce from actor Don Mitchell, who she had married in 1972 and then divorced in like 86 or something. Another interesting fact about her is she was the youngest model to ever walk the runway for the Ebony Fashion Fair show. But as much as she graced us with her style and beauty on the big screen, Judy Pace gets much respect for things she did off screen as well. This includes establishing the Kwanzaa Foundation in 1971, which was a philanthropic, nonprofit Black organization that honored women of film in front and behind the camera. So I take this time and episode to shout out Judy Pace Flood, another wonderful Blaxploitation beauty. And if you want to see more like this, be sure to check out some of the other Blaxploitation beauties we cover. And you can also check out our Blaxploitation Brothers series, where we bring you some of the hippest, coolest cats from the Blaxploitation era.